Right, thank you very much for having me at the 2020 Embedded Vision Summit. I'm Felix Heide, co-founder and CTO at Alcolux, and we are a startup with offices in Montreal, Palo Alto, and in Munich. Almost up to 80 employees, and we're a computational imaging company at the intersection of imaging, computer vision, machine learning, and sensing and optics. And our goal is to bring robustness and handle the edge cases of current systems along the whole sensing and processing chain. And we do that in two ways. The first product that we have is an optimization suite that allows you to optimize your existing hardware plus software system. And the second product is a complete, fully fledged perception suite. I'm going to talk about this in the talk. So let's have a look where today's computer vision solutions, be that in ADAS systems, in our personal devices, or in other emerging applications, fail. In these edge cases where we oftentimes have low contrast or artifacts in the images that make it very difficult to extract features that inform us about local object geometry, reflectance and other properties that we can use to perform analytics in the image. In these harsh cases, existing models that just rely on supervision fail. Here's an example of a faster RCNN ResNet 50, fine-tuned on a relatively large data set collected for this particular camera, so with fine-tuning.